and making silly soup in the mud kitchen of Lana Griffiths. So would they like to come on up, please?